You might have heard about cold showers against anxiety, stress or depression, but wonder how it works against these things. Then keep watching this video, because I will explain exactly how. After a cold shower, you'll continue your day with a happy and calm feeling. The reasons for this are the following. 1. Because our skin has way more cold than warm receptors, the cold water will create a shock in our body. This shock will stimulate the brain in producing the neurotransmitters called noradrenaline, endorphins, serotonin, and dopamine. These chemicals bring a lot of benefits, like making you feel good, and calming you down, and several other things like energy and focus as well. These are the same chemicals that are activated by antidepressants, but without the side effects of medication. 2. Cold water will increase cholecystin, which is a powerful detoxifier and antioxidant, which strengthens our resistance to stress on a physical, emotional and mental level. 3. Because the water gives a short spike of stress to your body during the cold shower, you're training your body to become more resilient against stress. Don't worry, this short spike of stress will fade away after the cold shower. You will actually feel very calm afterwards. 4. Cold showers will decrease uric acid levels. High uric acid levels cause several negative effects, like stress. 5. Cold water increases blood circulation in your body. This blood movement will bring nutrition and oxygen through your whole body, and detoxifies the area. This will bring several benefits, like boosting brain function, enabling you to cope better in stressful situations. And 6. Several studies say cold showers have a positive effect on testosterone for men, because cold water brings down the temperature in the testes, which boosts testosterone production, which is good against anxiety and depression, and has multiple other benefits as well. These were the reasons cold showers reduces anxiety, stress and depression. Besides these, they have several other health and body benefits as well. So what are you waiting for? Jump under the shower and turn down that water temperature. But before you do, make sure to give this video a like, subscribe to the channel and turn notifications on. Also leave a comment if you got any questions. Good luck taking cold showers.